Texas governor warns of total chaos on border when Title 42 ends this week. The southern border will be overwhelmed this week by the ending of a Trump-era policy known as Title 42. Texas Gov. Greg Abbott warned on Sunday.